they're headed for Westeros.
That trip always takes longer than you think.
Yeah, especially with all those horses on the boats as they strike out Freese.
Once again, going to the breaking ball. You see that over the top rotation on that curve ball. David Freese swings right over the top.